or sat in the bus.
And I'm sat.
I'm sat. We just had delicious brekkie. Insert clip here.
We'll be looking into that after
eating. Going to Hampstead. Oh. We are on the top of the double-decker bus. And we're going to Hampstead Heath, which is an area that has famously good, like, fall foliage. So let's see what we can run into today.
We will be doing some looking, some photo taking,
some recording,
videography.
You'll see it all. Welcome back to the vlog. Hampstead, which is north of where we are, northeast of where we live, and it's gorge. Right now we're at the hill and the pergola gardens. You will see footage, or I'll put it in before this, but yeah, we're just walking around. We were just in like the holly bush neighborhood. It was really cute, and now we're walking through like a really quaint little garden, and it's really fall-esque. There's lots of changing trees. Just really quiet here, and it's really pretty.
Is the cranium surrounds and protects.
So Chloe and I came to a place called the Barbican. It's like a brutalist architecture kind of community that has apartments, a school, a church, like a theater, like all bunch of things, so that it's like a self-sustaining community so that you don't have to leave. And it's kind of creepy, but we came here mostly because Harry Styles filmed the music video here. But yeah, we also wanted to check it out. I don't know if you can see it behind me. Like, these are all different like apartments. And then there's like a restaurant behind me, and we walked by like a little children's playground. Yeah, the vibes are kind of creepy here. Whatever's left of my risotto, sorry. What did we just do? We walked over the One Millennium Bridge, which is a pedestrian bridge over the Thames. Now we're eating at this little market that has a bunch of like vendors.
It's giving.
Food is so good.
It's giving what we need.
It was better than Camden Lock Market. I'm eating everything in my sight. So stay tuned for
what is this? Second course out of four?
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm getting a juice and like a coffee. Maybe a dessert. We'll see.
It's giving afternoon tea round two.
It is almost 5 p.m. here. And tonight at 7, Chloe and I are gonna go see Grease the Musical, which I'm really excited for. There's a lot of theaters here in London. So we just decided to go see a show. It's gonna be my first time seeing a live musical production, so I'm really excited for that. But yeah, we kind of just spent the whole day out and decided to come home to take a little nap. I think the last clip you guys saw was us at Burroughs Market, which was kind of like an outdoor like food vendor, and I don't know, there was a lot of stands selling like cheese and bread, baked goods, olive oil, spices, and then they also had lots of like food vendors. And yeah, we kind of just did like a little food crawl for lunch. I got a few different things to eat, and yeah, my favorite was the chocolate covered strawberries. So good. Like, I literally don't like sweets, and if you know me, you know I don't ever get dessert or like sweets, but that was probably my favorite thing that I ate, because they just put something in that chocolate and the strawberries were super sweet. But yeah, after all that food and all the walking, I'm really tired, so I'm gonna go take a little nap before we head back out, and hopefully you'll see us somewhere later.
Hey vlog.
Hey.
Dinner.
We are going to see Grease the Musical, but I already updated you guys on that. We are putting our bets in. Will the actors have American accents, or will they just act in British accents? Leave your guess down in the comments below. You say American accents,
American,
right?
I'm guessing.
Okay. I'm gonna say British accents. I don't know.
American? I hope it's British, though. You know?
I think it would be kind of iconic if Danny Zuko was British. Well, I mean, Sandy's already British, right? Oh, wait. They
Ozzy.
Might.
Hmm? Ozzy.
Oh, she's Ozzy.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Leave your guess in the comments below. This is my take on Danny Zuko, aka I'm just wearing a leather jacket. Okay, well, we'll see you later. probably having the greatest meal on this planet.
My neighbor is sat outside across the street watching me film this, but it's fine. Anyways, Chloe and I came back from breakfast about 2 hours ago. I just took a nap, woke up, and now we have a reservation for a cheese restaurant. It's called Pick and Cheese, and there's just like little samplings of like different cheeses and different pairings. But we thought it was a funny idea, so we're gonna go eat some cheese, even though we're both not hungry right now.
Good.
Oh, spicy.
What's 19?
19.
Cider wash.
I don't know. And the house is better.
We need more crackers. So this morning, Chloe, it's so loud. Chloe is going to Hillsong, which is just like a church service. And I am going around to try to find a little cafe while she's there. So let's see if I can find something cute. I think we're on Oxford Street, not really sure, but it's raining. And yeah, I'm just excited to go get like a pastry and some coffee and write in my journal. But she's giving empty. Have to get some food. Tibetan momos, Greek chicken shawarma. This looks so good. Chili pork with noodles and pork momos, which are just these dumplings. I'm very excited. Hello vlog, welcome back. I am always wearing this crew neck whenever I'm vlogging, but it's the only crew neck hoodie sweater I brought on this trip. And if you know me, you know I live in a crew neck hoodie sweater, so I am always wearing it. Right now I am using Chloe straightener and I'm doing some waves in my hair. I maybe used to do this, but I am a Dyson girly through and through. If you know me, you know I love and am attached to my Dyson. I brought it with me on this trip, but unfortunately I didn't know Dysons don't work. Hey Chloe, I'm vlogging. I'm filming a hair tutorial. But unfortunately, my Dyson doesn't work over here. It doesn't work in any type of converter. It just doesn't work. And then I read on the Dyson website that their products only work in the country of purchase. So that was a waste of luggage space. And yeah, just have not been feeling my hair. As you saw a couple days ago, decided to just cut my bangs. Like, they're so short now. Like, they were down to here and I cut them. It didn't really do much. It looks literally exactly the same. But I don't know, Chloe and I have been feeling very uninspired by all the clothes that we brought. Just like not feeling super myself. I don't have all of my clothes. I can't use my everyday products. My makeup's really limited because I didn't bring all of mine. That's the best we're gonna get. And I just can't do my hair. So I did a little bit of a different makeup look today. Not as strong as a wing liner. Heavy emphasis on the blush. And yeah, that's what we're working with today. We are going to see the most important historical attraction in London. Roll the clip. Hey vlog. If I'm gonna be really honest, I ate so much food at lunch and then we continued to get Belgian chocolate dipped strawberries. I'm filled to the brim. I'm delirious. Have no clue what's going on. Like, I kind of blacked out on the way home. So yeah. Anyways, this is supposed to be an outro to the vlog. I think this concludes the London vlogs, because tomorrow we are on our way to Bath, which is still in England. It's just the countryside. But we leave tomorrow morning, and I think Chloe and I are gonna spend the rest of the night packing. So much to pack. Gotta pack up everything, clean up everything, edit the vlog, get it up. But yeah, thanks for joining me on this ride. Oh, also, update from this morning, I did get a hoodie. I know I said that I didn't pack any hoodies, but came upon a hoodie. today. But yeah, next time you see me, we'll be in Bath. So.